Are there any women named Karen here tonight? Good, let's fucking talk about them. Okay. All right, let's talk about the Karens. Because actually, I feel bad for the Karens, right? Because that could have been any creepy white woman name, right? Could have been Lori, could have been Jennifer, could have been Christine, but they went with Karen, and I know a lot of Karens, and of all the Karens I know, the Karen I'm closest to is a total fucking Karen. It's perfect, like a ground zero Karen. Like they met her and went, we're going with Karen. Because of you, Karen. And of course, she's super pissed off this is her name. She's like, why does it gotta be my name? And it's like... Well, he has to speak to the manager. I don't know what to tell you. It's your fucking justice, Karen. All my friends are insane. I had a bunch of friends come visit me 2 weekends ago. So much fun. I hadn't seen them in like 2 years. But now when we get together as a group, it means one thing and one thing only, constant group photos everywhere we go. It's like group photo, get the picture, group photo. And be honest, when you see a picture of you and your friends, the only person you're really looking at is yourself. You know what those idiots look like. So you kind of scan it, then you're like, all right, how's my hair? What's my arm doing? Fuck it, put it up on the socials. I'll call one friend, I'll be like, oh my God, this is such a cute picture of all of us. She's like, yeah, my eyes are closed and my tit is out. Do you want me to untag you? Or does I look really good in that picture? Or are you trying to convince her it is a good picture? Like, no, 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 it's fine. Nobody likes your eyes and that's your good tit. I always think my friends are idiots, but there's bigger idiots out there. Because one of my friends works at a medical center, and this woman came in, she was having problems below the belt, right? And what they determined was she was pleasuring herself, fine, but she was using things like carrots and cucumbers and pickles. Yes, literally. And she was surprised she was having problems. I'm like, don't be surprised. It's not a shopping cart. You can't just throw whatever you want there and hope for the best. Get a plan, lady. I'll tell you what I don't want from this woman, her to make me a salad. No, thank you, I'm full. I don't want anything from your slutty crisper. If I see you at the farmer's market, I'm calling the police.